They said it's a narwhal?
Yeah, it's like a mint chocolate chip narwhal. I gotta have it.
So that's a new merchandise. That's new since the last time I've been here. They still have all these new Milton shirts still here. But I'm gonna go actually over here, guys. Because here is some of the new sweetery merch that they have right now too. Some nice little mugs and cups and aprons. There's another one. This is some new merch as well. Some of these candy club little treats here.
Ooh, those look good.
Oh yeah, s'mores. Yeah, they're good.
Lemonade falls.
Here's some more new merch right here. Alright, so here's some new roller coaster shirts. So really like the new roller coaster stuff. Definitely like the Storm Runner, Great Bear. Definitely like that new Sky Rush shirt. Might have to get that eventually. Of course, they have hats too. And also, they do have the same Candemonium stuff like last year. Here's some more new merch. Here's some new s'mores. This is some new s'mores. Some s'mores stuff. It's over here. That's a sub. That's season. It's like season pass holder stuff. Yep, there's a season pass holder shirt. And yep, the hat and the bag.
And pins.
Oh, and they do have a pin.
And a keychain.
And I do have a keychain. And as you can see there, guys, right up there is where the new, that is where the patio is going for the Chocolatier, which is upstairs the restaurant that is set to open on Memorial Day weekend, the 28th, I believe. But right there, that's where's the that right there is going to be the patio, right in front of the old arena, in front of the Ice Palace. Because, yeah, because the Chocolatier is, of course, right up there. And then that's where the bar is going to be up there as well. Here's some new sweaters that they have. And a pink one too. Here's where you get all your photos for the day. Your Hersheypark Photography Services.
Narwhals, narwhals. Do, 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 do.